Welcome to WebSense Pro, welcome to another video, and in this video I'll show you guys how you can embed an AI chatbot to your website without manually training it, without giving any OpenAI API key, without learning Python and anything like that. All you have to do is just follow this video and watch me how I am doing that using a tool which is available online, which you can do that on your own. So as you can see that on my screen, I have this already added that on my website, and I haven't done any coding for that. I haven't given any OpenAI API key, neither using any Python code. I just used an online tool, which I'm gonna tell you shortly, to embed this chatbot on my website. Now, if I ask anything to my chatbot, like what are the services provided by your company? You can see it has given me the list of all the services which are being extracted from this website. I didn't manually copy and paste that into file or PDF or given the input to this tool. I have just given my website URL and it automatically extracted all of the data and generated this chatbot for me. Now I can like ask for pricing and whatever I want to do with that. Okay. I didn't have any pricing information on the website, so it's not giving me the info for that. But if you had a pricing information, it will also give you that information. Now in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can generate an AI chatbot like this and embed that on your website. If you want to learn, stick to the video. Comment the video below if you like the video. Hit the thumbs up icon. And without further ado, let me walk you through how you can do that on your own. Okay guys, so the tool which I'm using to generate this chatbot and embed to the website is chatbase.co. So that's the tool which I'm using, and I'm going to show you guys how you can create a chatbot using this tool and embed that on your website. Okay, so I'm going to click on try for free and then sign up using my Google account. And I'm going to log in using my Google email. Okay, now it's asking me to create a chatbot. Click on new chatbot. And then we have option to create a chatbot using files, using text, using question and answer, using our Notion board, or using a website. I'm gonna choose an option here, use the website. So click on website. Now I'm going to add my website URL here. Paste the URL and click on fetch links. Alternatively, you can also submit sitemap here. For now, I'm going to use the crawl website method and click on fetch links. Once you add the website URL, it's going to take about 3 to 4 minutes. So I have a huge website where I have like 300 to 400 pages. In the free version of this tool, you have the limit of 400 characters. So you can create a chatbot for free if you are using 400,000 characters. So it's gonna take a while. I'm gonna pause the video for a minute and then resume it back again once my scrapping of the website is done. Okay guys, now as you can see, it took like a few minutes and scraped all of my website, and it's showing all of my website URL. But in the free version, we have 400,000 character limit, and I have like about 2 million characters in my website and 309 links in the website. So what I'm gonna do, I'll delete some of the URLs and make it less than 400,000 characters so we can create our chatbot and embed it to our website. I'm going to show you guys how you can embed that using a plugin on your WordPress website. So also I'm going to show you guys if you're using a Shopify website, how you can do that and how you can embed that on your Shopify website. Okay, now let me delete some of the links and pause the video again because I don't want to take much of your time. I just want to create quick tutorials so you guys can learn more rather than watching me deleting all these links. Okay, so let me delete these links and come back to you guys. Okay guys, I have reduced the number of characters and number of pages because there is a limit in the free version, and if you want to buy the paid version, you can see the pricing here. Okay, now let's use these pages and create a chatbot. All you have to do is just click on create chatbot. You can add additional pages by clicking on add button here, or delete the pages by clicking on this delete bin icon here. For now, I'm gonna use these links and create my chatbot. Okay, click on create chatbot. And here you go. As you can see, our chatbot has been trained. And if I ask about anything, what is your company name? Yep. So as you can see, it gave me the company name. Now, if I ask about the services, what is your service? What are the services you're providing? Okay. Okay, guys, now you can see that it gave all of the services which is provided by this company or my website. Now, what we're going to do, we'll embed this chatbot to our WordPress website. First, I'm going to show you guys how you can do that in your WordPress website. Then I'll jump into the Shopify store and show you guys where you need to add the embed code in order to display your chatbot. Okay, click on embed on site and then click on make public because it's asking permission from you to make this chatbot public. Okay, now we will copy this code and paste it on our WordPress website. Where do you need to paste it? Let me show you guys. So let me open up. Okay, so I'm logged in to a test install, which I have created for you guys in order to show you guys how you can add this AI chatbot embed code to your WordPress website. So what I'm going to do first, I'm going to click on plugins and then click on add new. And from there, search for header and footer post injections. So that's the plugin which we'll be using in order to add our AI chatbot embed code to our website. Okay, here's the plugin which we'll be using. Click on install now and then activate. Okay, once your plugin is activated, go to settings and then click on header and footer. There you go. Once you open up the plugin settings, you will add the code which is generated by chatbase.co and copy this code by clicking here and then paste it on head section and then click on save by scrolling down to the bottom. Okay, once saved, I'm going to go to my homepage of the website to see if the chatbot is showing up. Okay, my chatbot is showing up as you can see. And now whatever question I'll ask, it will respond. Now let's add the same chatbot on our Shopify website. Okay, let's go to the development store, which I have ready. I'm going to go to the backend of my development store. Okay guys, once you're logged into the development store, that's how the dashboard will look like. Click on online store. Okay, now I have Dawn 12.0.0 activated. I'm going to click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Then from edit code, go to theme.liquid file. And from there, below head, all you have to do is just paste the code which is provided by chatbase.co. That's the code. Click on copy script and then paste the code below head and then click save. Okay, once saved, it's gonna take about a minute or two to appear up on your Shopify website. And I'm going to click on preview store. And here you go. My chatbot is embedded on my Shopify website. Okay guys, that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please leave me a comment below and let me know what more you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.